What's up, everyone? Back again with another review. Drink review. Tonight, I got Blue Moon Mango Wheat. I got a pint glass right here. Slow, nice pour tilt. I smell the mango right away. Very first smell is mango. Smelled very good. The color is beautiful. Again, I don't drink a lot of these often, Blue Moons, because they are filling in itself. So let's see how it tastes. As I'm sipping it, it's typical Blue Moon wheat beer in my head, screaming at me. Mango flavor, fresh mangoes. It's like I squeezed a mango in this beer. Or pressed it down, muddled some mango. Very tasty, very refreshing, very good beer. Again, I rate this 8 to 8.5. Very good, very tasty. Well, I buy this every so often, yeah. People know me, I love mangoes. I love mango flavors. And I don't buy these that much because of how filling they are in general. So, again, would I search it out occasionally? Yes, 100%. I wouldn't buy too many of them just at once, me personally, because the beer can go bad. It can expire. It can get flat just as soda. So probably get a 6-pack and just chill it for a while. But very tasty, very refreshing. It would be a good beer on a hot summer day by the pool. Just chilling in the pool, sipping on this. Again, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and follow. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram if you like my content. And comment below. Again, if you're going to comment, please be mindful what you're commenting. I only give you one time warning before I block you, because I'm not going to take disrespect or any of that. And I don't do a lot of videos. I do as much as I can throughout the year, but I take what I do seriously because these are passions for me. Drink reviews, knives, EDC, and they're passions. And I try to keep my page as professional as possible, same as my YouTube. That's why you'll never see me drunk on doing videos or that nature. Again, never drink and drive. Always drink responsibly. Comment below what alcohol, knife, or other EDC items you would like to see. And I got another review coming up soon. Give me time. I'll put it through the paces. But until next time, cheers.